Hi everyone, welcome to another Harry vlog. I feel like I just did one. This is gonna be a two-part series. The first part is just gonna be what we did before the show, and then second part will be the actual concert, because I know some people don't care about like us. They only care about Harry, which like same. I'm actually filming this while I'm editing because I've just realized I never did an intro or an outro. I only filmed bits and pieces here and there, so it might not make sense, but hopefully I can like talk you guys through it. Anyway, I'm just gonna jump straight into the video, and the first thing we did was obviously a room tour.
All right,
am I recording?
Oh.
I'm not recording.
Okay.
Welcome to our crib. MTV.
My mom just called me, you guys.
I put my phone on airplane mode.
Bitch, it rains.
Hi.
Welcome to the Crown Tower.
Oh my god,
so
exposed.
Oh wow, oh my god. Is that Liv from Twitter?
This is the view we got.
So we can see our black hands, you know, just in case.
Yeah.
Do you know where Millie's bed is? Just over there.
just hang off the edge.
Yeah, do you want to just lie down?
Just
sleep on the floor.
I legit
might.
No, it's
but
on this fancy table.
But like,
I can't fit on it.
It's
so small.
Middle school
is a shit.
Oh, double vlog.
Get out of my way.
I have just done a timer. Yeah, it's my car. Oh, it's fine.
Do you want, you guys get on the bed, I'm gonna take it off you guys. Go.
You're doing timer. We'll go matching.
What the fuck? I want to do a time lapse.
You smart bitch. Wait. Emily's like the queen of vlogging, so I like steal all her ideas.
And then with all of our studies on.
Wait. Let me just get.
We need a big pool.
There we go. I should have put a thing here. The time lapse.
Oh my god, yes. Let me do that.
So we're here today.
When you don't know how to start.
Basically, we're just here for Harry.
Harry, Yeah, we spent so much time taking photos. By the way, if you want to see all the photos we took, then you can follow my Instagram if you want. I'll leave the link below. We then went back to the car to take all of our stuff because we had so much.
Guys, let's go with dinner at Nobu Shan.
Okay, get ready to pose.
Emily, you done?
Wait, it's stuck on. Okay, go.
Shitty vloggers. Emily, you're actually good at it. You should do it
more
often.
But good at vlogging. Where are cakes? You're in the middle of the road. Look at the view. Cute.
Oh, it's crazy dark.
Oh my god.
Then we decided to go to the gym because, you know, got to get that 10,000 steps in.
Empty gym.
Not so empty now, is it?
What a great workout. Oh, I can't get up.
When they do the bells.
Really? Is this annoying? Anyway, we heard that someone already started camping out, and this was 2 days before the show. We thought we would go check it out, drive past the arena, and decided it was way too cold and not worth it. There was only 3 people in line, so we were like, no. We're just gonna go sleep in our beds and come back tomorrow. Did I say we were planning to camp?
That's our entry. That's B gate. Yeah. B entry. How do you know it's B entry though?
It's that. It's always B.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh no. I'm gonna find you.
Okay, so we're just
I'm gonna get you.
Like, can't we just break in here now and then hide? Why don't we just break in?
Oh,
inside. How rude.
I don't get it.
I don't see the notes.
Where are they?
On the rising. And I know the sun will be rising back home. The next morning we did some more photo shoots because why not? Like, have you seen the place?
Yes, queen. It's friendship goals.
We went to line up and we were number 9 to 13. I was in the middle, so 11.
My arms are hairy, don't look at them, it's genetics.
Concert outfit on point. So we just got in line.
Hi, wait, can you see me on my list? I want to be the main focus.
Okay. You have your own channel. Where's your vlog?
Like and share.
And don't forget to smash that like button. Thanks. I haven't even introduced you guys. Shawnee.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Keeks.
No, no.
You just Millie. Past me.
They know you. We went for dinner at Nobu, or as Millie calls it, Naboo. Anyway, we went back in line and set up our tent, which if you guys ever decide to camp, I would recommend getting a tent. I don't know how people sleep without one outside. We were the only ones with a tent. Like, I don't want to die. I'd die for Harry, but like, not really.
No, don't show me ugly. Stop.
I was to calm down and you never did, okay?
You know why? Because he fucks it. Everyone.
Harry snagged up. Fuck.
Harry is the king queen snake.
He is the queen snake. Queen snake.
Harry's the queen snake.
It's not even
focused. But I don't know who he's with.
Oh, I don't know what he's really like.
Wait.
Baby.
It was finally the day of the concert and I felt dead.
So it's currently, what time is it? Let me just check actually.
It is freezing.
It's 6 a.m. right now.
Fuck.
And I feel like shit.
Why are we like this?
Because we want front, that's why. But look, like, we've got our numbers.
If we don't snatch barrier, I'm complaining.
If I don't get a photo of Harry with confetti.
Yes. No. I hope he reads our signs.
We then drove back to our room to get ready and beat our face, try not to look dead.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
I want to listen to Little Black Dress.
I'm gonna meet you one way, maybe next week. I'm gonna meet you. I will drive.
on tour.
Do you guys wanna be? Reply to the group.
Long Millie Shane.
Fuck, don't say that.
Checkout took a really long time and your bag was fucking heavy, Millie. What is in it?
Your message to Harry2K18Snake. Snake says, hey, sorry, checkout took a really long time and your bag was fucking heavy, Millie. What is in it? Ready to send it?
Send.
Oh my god, that's
okay,
amazing.
I'll send it.
I love that. Why does my car have that? Wait,
Olivia. You have three new messages sent to the group Harry2K18Snake. Snake. Olivia said to the group, oh, I, all of his crew are outside. Oh. Millie sent two messages to the group. Oh, art.
Oh, what?
Six new messages sent to the group Harry2K18Snake. Snake. Millie said to the group, ha 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 ha. Olivia said to the group, ha 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 ha. Millie said to the group, I know it's fucking heavy, right? Olivia said to the group, no, they're not doing anything. Millie said,
I'm using Siri to text you in case I sound like a bitch. I'm sorry.
I don't know what you mean by it, guys. I'm using Siri to text you in case I sound like a bitch. And I'm sorry.
The fuck you mean? You literally just said fucking hell.
You have a new message from Millie sent to the group Harry2K18Snake. Snake. Literally, it's because it's a duffel bag, Soz. Reply to the group. What do you want to say to the group?
Guys, I'm sorry if I sound like a bitch. I'm using Siri to text you, so she makes me sound like that.
Your reply to Harry2K18Snake.
Snake.
Says, guys, I'm sorry if I sound like a bitch. I'm using Siri to text you so she makes you sound like that. Ready to send it?
Send.
Okay, I'll send it.
Where is Harry Styles right now?
The only option I found is Styles by Harry J on West 47th Street in New York.
Guys, we found him. He's in New York. Guys, I don't know where I am.
What a snake.
Anyway, that's all I have for today's vlog. Part 2 will be coming very soon. Spoiler, we were front row. We all died.
I'm not ready. Bitch, what the fuck?
Anyway, I'll leave it for tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.